Based on your actions of earlier tonight, Shane and Stephanie have placed you inside a steel cage against Chris Benoit.
Finally, The Rock has come back to Springfield. Shane and Stephanie, you think The Rock was just gonna sit here in the back and not reacquaint The Big Show and Triple H with their old friend, The Rock Bottom? You think The Rock was gonna do that? And did you think for one single solitary second that you solved all your problems by placing The Rock inside of a steel cage against Chris Benoit? Well, The Rock says this. Tonight, make no mistake about it, The Rock likes the steel cage. The Rock loves the steel cage. And The Rock says this. The Rock says this. The Rock has no hidden agenda. The Rock's agenda is open for the world to see. The Rock hides nothing. Unlike you, Shane, Stephanie, Big Show, all of you. The Rock realizes you probably got a hidden agenda for tonight's match. The Rock realizes that. But make no mistake about it, The Rock has nothing to hide. The only thing that The Rock is gonna hide tonight is The Rock's boot turned sideways, straight up Chris Benoit's candy ass. If you smell what The Rock is cooking.
Man, that's gonna be a war right here, live or not, inside the steel cage. The Rock and Chris Benoit.